Hi. Today I will be talking about intellectual property rights. So these rights are intangible. They cannot be touched, but they exist. The term property is added to it because it could be sold, there are economic benefits attached to it, it could be purchased. So intellectual term is given because these rights are given to intellectual human brain. For example, an author who writes his novel. So here, copyright is given to the literary work of the author. Now let's look at the objectives of this act. So firstly, it promotes new ideas of authors. And for example, if you look at the case of COVID, so here the vaccines are given patent. So let's look at the example of vaccine, and we'll compare it with objectives. For example, it promotes new ideas of humans, whatever they come up with. They create original work, and they don't have any fear of exploitation by other people, as they have that right. Another benefit is that they get economic benefits from it. For example, if they sell it, they get economic benefits. Okay, now let's talk about copyright. So copyright is basically an exclusive right to do or to authorize to do certain acts. So in this video, I will be talking mainly about the subject matter of copyright, which is in what subjects copyright can be granted. So this is mentioned under Section 13 of Copyright Acts, which states that the subject matter of copyright is original literary work, dramatic, musical and artistic work. It is also given in sound recording and cinematography films. So outside this section, copyright cannot be granted. It's only under this section. The main thing which we need to keep in mind before granting copyright is that it should be original. It cannot be copied. It has to be original work of the author or a person, any human being. Also, we look at not the quality of the work, but we look at the skill, labor and the capital expended in producing the work. Now let's talk about the subject matter. So first is literary work. A very common example is an author who makes his book. He has the exclusive right to his property, and he can be granted copyright in this subject matter. Let's talk about artistic work. So here it includes paintings, sculptures, drawings, engraving and photographs. We do not look at the quality of the work, but it has to be original. So when we talk about drawing and painting, it includes diagram, map, charts, plans. So here they have exclusive right to copy and to sell their work. Then we can talk about engraving and sculpture. So in this matter also, copyright can be granted. It could be to form a representation of things or abstract designs. That also works. Another subject matter is the dramatic work. So this is mentioned under Section 2H of the Copyright Act. So here dramatic work could include recitation, choreography, entertainment in any show. So for example, there is a scene of acting or choreography. So here copyright can be granted. Another subject matter is musical work. So if an artist, he sings a song, he writes his own lyrics, he could get the copyright on the song as well as those lyrics. So for example, if a song is being produced by a production, it cannot be used elsewhere. They have their exclusive right to their music and the lyrics. If it is used elsewhere, there could be infringement of copyright. Other subject matters are sound recordings, which is similar to the music ones, and cinematography films. So in films also copyright can be granted. Thank you.